don't suppose there's time to change?
So many of those damn things up there, we rigged the forest with fire traps. We got caught with our pants down once, not letting it happen again. You'd best stock up. The land's sour up there.
Facts, all right?
It's not gonna be a thing. It's too much attention.
Manners off to the right, through the woods.
Need to reload!
You stink!
Stop it!
How's that?
Straight from the tower, you've got the power. K-Man, broadcasting for anyone that'll listen. If there's anyone to listen. Word on these empty streets is that the Ridden are back and meaner than ever. Better look after yourself if you're going for a stroll tonight. You know you can trust me. Before the collapse, I heard some well-connected people in Boston were saying this was a genetically engineered nanovirus. All those billionaires sending their private rockets into space? You look into the eye, like silver glass. They ain't from where I am. I can tell you that.
I wonder what happened here. Come on, this way!
I've told Rogers to expect you. Get to the manor as soon as you can.
Gotta bounce!
Gas can!
Hopefully Smithy's traps have thinned them out. Something tells me it's not gonna make it any easier.
Nothing in the dark that isn't there in the light. Ridden don't discriminate.
Can't believe you did that.
We did. Went ass over tit into the water. Made it to the bank.
Tarrant took my brother. God rest his soul.
Holy shit, why'd you tell us that?
Because I survived.
Reloading! Get down! Oh boy!
Rogers is preparing a field test now. His safety is your top priority. Previous tests have been, shall we say, somewhat unpredictable.
If we're gonna do it, let's do it.
We lost contact with a patrol near your location yesterday. Be on guard for anything unusual. Approaching the lake. Once crossed, not far to the manor. If it's still working, your best bet is to cross using the ferry.
That was an accident. I swear, it was an accident!
Reloading!
Man, why are the Ridden always ruining my good time?
Take this.
Man's here.
Lock tight.
One day things run away when I do this.
I do it.
You're a bad couple once I get the bullets back in this gun.
Hey, fire!
Thanks, Doc.
Oh, shit! Sorry! Heads up! Lava!
They're done.
decisions up to that point are something I'll have to live with. But I did what I did in the best interests of our people. But right now, it's imperative that you keep Rogers alive. He's not only our best hope for winning this war, but possibly our survival. Hope won out.
Man, there could be anything in there. Damn, you stink.
This place must have been beautiful.
Gonna do it. Let's do it.
Ah, there you are. The general said I should be expecting you. You're just in time. I think you're going to like this.
Found some leftovers.
Nice.
Leftovers if you're hungry.
Propane tank over here.
Yes. Yes. It's reacting far faster than the last batch. This is it.
Fantastic.
Let's fire another one, shall we? Calculations were correct.
You want to keep firing those things?
Unfortunately, supplies.
Then let's get out of here.
I'm not going anywhere without my research.
Damn it, he's right. We can't lose his work. Look, there. Don't leave anything behind. It's vital we have his research.
Get everything. Oh, there.
Reloading!
Shooting in the head! Fast head over there! Watch out!
That looks crazy!
Opportunity here, but I need your help. T5 works, but the delivery method was flawed. We need to deliver it in concentrated doses with greater accuracy.
Close. You know, it's not like going to the pond and hooking bluegills.
Close, but being armed with the T5 compound and a new delivery system will mitigate the risk substantially.
I'm out.
Going to get rough, cleaners. The good news is the KSC has set up shop near the school. Should be able to rest up there before pushing on to the CDR.
Come on, this way.
Medal for finding this!
Get out of the van!
Thanks, Tom.
We're in big trouble once I get the bullets back in this gun!
Thank you.
About to get busy, boys and girls.
Damn, you stink!
Jason was your son, right? What happened?
Here.
Heads up, cleaners. We've reports of an ogre headed toward your location. Remember, your primary objective is to secure the chemicals for the T5 compound in the CDR.
Got lucky. Again.
I'm out.
Thanks.
Stay back!
Nearby. Once you've completed the batch, we'll fly in and pick it up. Then I suggest a little field.
Forgive me if I put faith in my firearm first. The sooner we make Roger's T5 shit, the better.
Let's check this place out. Got it! I think. Lights on. Hey, found it! Time to go. Hey, catch!
Yeah.
Rover 2 to Rogers. We're at the lab. Copy.
Good. Now listen carefully. It's a delicate procedure, but straightforward enough.
Need to reload!
Not exactly
the best. Damn, that feels good! Warner!
Phillips was right to put his trust in you. To be honest, I wasn't sure. But he didn't want to risk me in the field again now that we're so close.
Surprised we didn't blow ourselves up.
Well, what matters is that you succeeded admirably. Now, what say we have some fun and put your hard work to the test? Head out and find some test subjects. We'll pick up the rest of the T5 formula and meet you there.
Aw, man. Never baked my own grenades before.
This should not be possible. Nothing can evolve so fast.
God damn them.
The funeral homes and the morgues were full, bursting. We had no more trucks. We had to dispose of the bodies to curtail outbreaks of ancillary diseases. It all happened so fast. We didn't realize at the time we were providing the perfect breeding ground. There were just so many bodies.
You may not have caused it, but you didn't exactly help, did you?
And what were we to do? Please, tell me. I still don't have an answer. And I've labored over that question every day since. But now, I suggest we focus on the job at hand.
Time to clean house!
Reloading!
You're a deep shit!
already be turning south.
Still got that.
We've got one shot. Let's make it count.
I'll be damned if I let you destroy it. With me!